What's up, guys? It's Miss T Lovely. I'm coming to you guys from my bathroom. I know you can't see around, but it's because I don't have the camera face to the mirror. I want you guys to see my face. Anyway, today is Monday, July 25th. Oh my gosh, 5 days away from my B-day. Anyway, so today was a crazy day for me. And I won't be doing any more intros, you know, on my exercise videos, but I have to tell you guys what's going on if I forget in my 4 week pre-op, I mean, look at me, still doing that post-op video. Basically, today I haven't been able to eat. I got a late start eating because, today I had a lot of things to do, which I didn't finish until about 5 p.m. Yeah, I know. And I only got about 6 glasses of water in today, which I'm usually, my focus is 100. And I always get either, if I don't get that number, I get close to it, you know. And even with my protein, I get everything in. So I think my body's going through something different because of the adjustment in the cycle and just whatever it's going through. And I just, you have to learn how to listen to your body. So I'm learning to listen. But I told myself, you know, I want to work out. It's my desire. I said, you know what? I have to be realistic. So today I'm taking it easy with a nice walk, hopefully. We'll see. I'm going to see what I'm up for. But you know what? My body's not, it's not feeling 100%. It's about 99. I'll say that. But it's not feeling like it was. And I don't want to let my body get to a point where I start getting lazy or I come out and fall out of my routine because of whatever. Stuff happens, but you know, I'm gonna give a little bit because it could be something small and maybe the workout will help, so we'll see, you know. But I'm gonna come back and, you know, show you guys the sweat. So I'm gonna get started and I'll show you guys what I'm doing. Hopefully you can see the light. I can't get a good angle in my room, so I can't really do that yet, and to be honest, I'm not comfortable yet with that. So, but I will be hitting the gym tomorrow too, prayerfully, and yeah. So I love you guys. This is just Miss T Lovely coming at you, letting you know and being accountable. I'm gonna do it, and I'm gonna come back with the sweat. Love y'all. See you in a minute. Okay, guys, this is the workout I decided to do. It's from Exercise TV with Leslie Swanson. And you know, my first workout was a 1 mile walk with her, so I'm gonna do a 2 mile walk on today. I'm just gonna take it easy, be breezy, and I'm gonna, you know, hit the gym tomorrow too. So I wanted to come and be accountable. And for those of you who have cable, check out Exercise TV. It is the bomb. But this is my first workout back from after being sick and everything, so I'm gonna just take it easy. All right, it's 34 minutes long, as you can see. I'm gonna do my best, and I'm gonna be real with y'all as to how it went. Like I said, I'm gonna let you see the sweat. Love y'all, and I'll be back. Smooches. You guys, this ain't just walking. This is muscle isolation. This is real movement. All right, I'm almost done. 13 minutes left. I rewinded this, though. I'm not missing nothing. All right, love y'all.
Bye. All right, guys. Monday's workout is down. Let me show you guys up close a little bit. If you can get see the sweat. Let me see you sweat. Yeah. You know what? It's something about walking for me. Like, you know, I know it's the steps you take equals 2 miles, you know, after you're done with the workout. And man, I can't lie to y'all, I have to go slow at some point. I have to walk, sometimes just move my feet at some point. But you know what, I got on through the workout. I didn't press pause for nothing. And I want to send a special things out to Northern Southerner. Man, guys, I watched your video today because I told myself, I was like, you know, I'm gonna take it easy because I think I only got about 600 calories in. It's about 11:30 at night, and you know, my thing was like, I didn't eat enough, so I'm not gonna work out. And you know, I'm not feeling 100%, but you know, I'm feeling okay enough to work out. So you know, today I pushed myself, you guys, and this is what this is about. It's about pushing yourself, and sometimes you gotta push past it. Pain is nothing but weakness leaving the body. So sometimes you gotta push yourself to that next level. I know how to take it easy. That's why I walked. You know what I'm saying? I'm a sister that likes, you know, kickboxing and Zumba. These are things I'm putting on hold on purpose. So I wanted to be accountable to you guys. If I can do it, oh God, I'm still dripping. If I can do it, you can do it. So if you're feeling a little bit, sometimes, I think Jay Riff said it, he was saying to, on somebody else's, you know, comment, you know, sometimes moving around makes you better, because I know a lot of people, being post-op, have that gas, you know, sometimes you just need to move around, let it escape. I know TMI, but yeah. So, I love you guys. Workout done. Man, even my hair, man. Look at this. My red shirt Kool-Aid. Yeah, I said it. So, I love you guys. And Missy Lovey, gonna see y'all tomorrow. My aim is 3 to 4 times a week, you know. That sickness or whatever that was. And Mother Nature may have kept me down for almost 2 weeks. But, it's on and popping. Also, there also should be before this another video that I did right before I got sick, so I'll be including that. Love y'all. Ooh, I feel it all going down my neck and whatnot. Just nasty. But it's alright, because I feel good, because I work for it. So I love y'all, and thanks for keeping me motivated, because I think about all y'all being in there with me when I do it. So I love y'all, and thanks for the motivation. I think on my TV, that's the as soon as it goes, you finish your workout, it stays for a little bit if you pause it or whatever. Because I paused to come here after the, you know, cool down, after the workout was done, you know, so it goes off if you leave the pause with it. Anyway, so, love y'all, workout done, Monday, 7:25, 11, and I will see y'all tomorrow, Tuesday, my 4 weeks post-op. Love you, smooches.
What's up, guys? It's Miss T Lovely. It is 7:26, I believe, 2011 Tuesday. All right, I'm at Be Fit, going to get my workout on. It's time for another workout. I'm mad because I don't have a lot of time. So, but yeah, second installment of this week, and I'm about to get her done. Thanks, NS, for inspiring me on yesterday, and thank y'all for inspiring me every day. Love y'all. Bye. See the sweat. See me sweat. Do it. Just do it, like Nike say. Love y'all. Okay, guys. 7:26. Tuesday workout is done. 55 minutes. 3 miles. Like 747 calories burned. I don't know why my camera didn't pick up the last part of that. It will be on my Facebook if you guys want to check that out, because I'm gonna have an album called See Me Sweat. Tomorrow I'm gonna take it easy though, because yeah, sweating so hard that the sweat always runs into my eyes. Connie said, "You want to sweat like this?" Man, I know about that one. But I'm gonna take it easy. Can't beat it. Three miles, 1 hour, and 740 something calories burned. Alright, I'll see y'all with my 4 week post-op. I'm going home. Love y'all.
What's up, guys? It's Miss T Lovely. I'm just now leaving the gym. Finna go to Trader Joe's. Man, I can't explain to you guys. This should be, first of all, this should be the second part to my 4 week post-op video. And I just wanted to put a little bit of an excerpt just in case anybody doesn't watch that video in this. So I looked at my phone, because I'm mad because it didn't pick up. Yeah, I'm horrible.
driving and looking at my phone. Anyway, it didn't pick up the picture. I like to put that at the end of my video, but it was actually it was 731 calories and 55 minutes, 3 miles. What can I say? I feel a sense of I feel real good. Something's been going on with my body though the past couple days. Like, you know, I don't have a desire to eat. I feel like stuff is kind of getting stuck in my chest. I don't know if this is my version of a stuck feeling. Thankfully, I haven't had a real stuck episode. And knock on wood that I continue not to have one. Ooh, y'all fell. Ooh, Lord. Y'all fell to the ground. Sorry. Sorry for the drop. Anyway, so I'm on my way to Trader Joe's. One of my girls off of my Facebook told me about this pure protein, 40 grams. She said 36 grams of protein, 169 calories. You can't beat that with a baseball bat. Most proteins are 20 grams, 20 to 25 grams, and that's about 120 calories right there. That's right now I'm doing optimum protein, and it's most definitely one that is not high up in protein like I would like it. And because I work out the way that I do, and I work out hard, but I will be breaking it tomorrow, you know, in between time. Wednesday will be a break day. But let me get these numbers, guys. So, yeah. It was 55 minutes and 13 seconds. 731 calories, 3.4 miles, 3,416 feet. Average speed was 3.30. Average pace, 18.8. Average heart rate was 170. Now, being that I'm my age, that actually is all right. I got y'all at an angle. Let me come back. Let me see if this is doing what it's supposed to do. I love y'all. Let me come right back. I'm not erasing it though. If I just show half of my eyebrow, that's gonna be on my video. Love y'all. Bye.